to the Blue House.
Hello from the small mouse.
Things to do.
Fun for you.
Howdy from the big bear. Want some fun?
Here's where.
Just for you.
All is new.
In the House of Blue. Lots of room at our house.
Catch the moon at our house.
Kitchen's here.
Bathroom's there.
Attic full of stuff here.
Pillows full of fluff here. Just for you.
In the House of Blue. Welcome, welcome, welcome to the Big Blue House. Welcome, welcome, welcome to the Big Blue House. Door is open.
Come on in.
Now you're here.
So let's begin.
Hey, what's going on, everyone? It's Jazz Muffy here, back again, and my YouTube requested Sensational Savoy. This is actually, we're gonna go out on a Savoy pretty soon, because I'm just looking up some of the most special, wild animals that live in a Savoy of the international jungles of nowhere, huh? Because we like to see those wild animals in the jungle. Whoa! I think I'm really like to see that. Have you ever seen those wild animals before? You haven't, huh? Well, we're gonna go out on a safari and see lots of animals in a safari. I probably can't wait. The expedition of the wild animals that live in a safari of the world's largest thing in the world that we're gonna find together. That we can't wait to see. The animals of our whole world, just like the other ones. So groovy. Oh, that is so groovy. Hey, and I can't wait to see some animals. Oh, hey, can I show you the remote that does heaps of cool things? That has to do with this. So groovy, huh? Now, it has a lot of buttons on it. I don't know what am I gonna press. Oh, maybe if we can get someone in there. Yeah. If we want to add someone in there, just put, press this button.
Hello, looks like a great safari. Well, I'll be the one to come on a safari with you.
Ouch. Oh man. What happened to my head? Ugh. My head is stuck again.
Stephanie, your head got stuck in a hat.
Oh, my head is stuck in the hat, and I can't look at animals while I'm blindfolded.
Oh my, that's hard to see with while covered.
Don't you worry, maybe your hat will be big for you.
We'll be right back.
Velma, Penny, Kamala, Annie and Sakura, those moves are groovy, so Stephanie can keep the big hat while you girls get your heads to normal.
Oh, thank you so much, Daphne. And Stephanie could keep the big while she is covered.
Hat, 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 hat.
Well, Charlie, Velma's new friend Annie is coming with us on a safari.
Hey there, you've got your notebook already and I came all the way here to your clubhouse.
Well, thank you for coming there, Annie. You are a very good dancer, I could say. Boy, Kamira, P, and Sakura are very good at this because they love to dance.
Hey Blue, what are we gonna find in the safari?
Whoa, I get it. We can play Blue's Clues to find out what can we find in the safari. Well, since we know we want to play Blue's Clues, I guess that's a great idea, don't you? We are gonna play Blue's Clues, cause that's a really great game, yeah! Okay, remember, Blue's Poppins will be on the cruise. Blue's Clues!
Oh, we better clean this paw print up.
Oh, I know I can do. Let me send the paw print away.
Oh. Can you help us figure out what animal can we find in the safari?
You will? Thanks. Let's go out there and see the wild animals.
A clue, a clue.
Oh, do you see a clue around here? Where is it?
Right there.
Wow! Excellent job! Looks like you found the clue on the spot. Well, I wonder what animals did we find with spots. Well, oh, I think we better put this in our handy dandy
notebook.
Notebooks. Now Annie has a notebook with her name and the number 23 on it. Okay, spots. Let's draw some circles like this to make dots, and we have spots.
So what animal can we find in the safari with spots?
Well, I think we need to find some more clues, just to make sure if we're right.
Oh my, this place is zoo.
Jeepers, the animals are on the loose Sailor Jupiter.
I know, Daphne. The animals are loose from your zoo with your partners Dakota, Colorado, and Dorothy Ann. They've all escaped into the woods. That's where the animals are. Maybe you can help us find the animals. Then I'll give you the next clue.
All the animals have escaped from her zoo class. We've better find the animals and bring them back.
Well, that's hard to know where the animals are in the safari.
Where can the animals be hiding? We must find them and take them back to our zoo.
Look at all the animals. I think you and Marshall Moo must play the minigame. Maybe that will get the animals back at our zoo.
Go!
Way to go, you've gathered all the animals. We can now take the animals back to their pen and Stephanie is at the pen, so we are going to meet her in a big hat. Thanks for helping, make sure you'll find more animals soon, and I'll hope you may find more clues.
You're welcome there, Sailor Jupiter. Hey, we're gonna move on to part 2 pretty soon, my friend, and we're gonna find the next clue, just like the other ones with this. Hey, and maybe there's a special cows. Oh, maybe there's a special cows might be able to be in a safari. So, just stay tuned for the second clue and check this one out.